Old electronics, do they get recycled responsibly? The Electronic Products Recycling Association, or EPRA, runs recycling programs right across Canada. Their executive director, Craig Weishart, is here today to talk about the importance of electronics recycling. Hi, Craig.
Hi there.
What is EPRA?
EPRA is an industry-led, not-for-profit that runs recycling programs throughout Canada. And we are here really to responsibly recycle old electronics.
Why is it important to recycle electronics?
Our surveys show that over 80% of Canadians have old electronics in their home, and some of those electronics have substances of concern in them.
What types of electronics can be recycled?
In British Columbia, it's pretty much everything with a cord and a battery. It's all the things you see on the table. It's TV sets and stereos, even things like electronic toys and medical equipment are recyclable in the province.
Where can I drop off old electronics?
In BC, there are over 260 collection sites across the province, and that includes things like the return at depots, as well as our return to retail partners, Best Buy and Staples.
Thanks, Craig. So now you know, don't just throw out that old music player. It can be recycled to help reduce the waste going into our landfills.